Anxiety and fears ended the very moment these two strong families met.
Walked into the room and immediately just broke down and cried.
For the very first time, Brooke Eaton heard her son's heartbeat in the little girl whose life it saved. 2-year-old Cash Landers drowned in a pool accident. Lola Bond was born with a faulty heart. Last September, the unselfish gift of hope became Lola's miracle. Medical staff at the University of Minnesota Masonic Children's Hospital wrapped it up with a bow.
So to see a reunion like this today is just amazing. It brings a tear to your eye.
For the first time since the heart transplant, the families met privately, then spoke of how one child's life spared others.
As soon as I saw her, I fell in love with her. She's just precious. And that's my boy. I heard his heartbeat, and that really just, it's beautiful.
By cuddling little Lola, Brooke now holds her son once again. Born of utter heartbreak, grows an unbreakable bond.
You know, to have a connection with your baby still, just like me and Lola, we're going to have a connection for the rest of our life.
Knowing that there's a whole other family out there that loves her as much as we do is amazing. Mm-hmm.
What forged out of sorrow now brings the sound of joy. Bill Hudson, WCCO 4 News.